To enable or disable GarageBand Keyboard Note Labels on iPhone 6, open iPhone Settings. Tap Settings. Scroll down. Tap GarageBand. Scroll down. Tap Keyboard Note Label Switch until green to enable, or tap until white to disable. Thanks you for watching, have nice day.